it's time to remind ourselves once again of our top three, Norris, Leclerc, and Max Verstappen. Well, that wraps up qualifying, but don't worry, we'll be back tomorrow as we head into the Grand Prix. We're in Belgium once again for today's round of the Formula One World Championship. It's a race that the great Ayrton Senna won six times, and in 2019, Charles Leclerc became the first driver to take their maiden win here since Michael Schumacher back in 1992. Spa-Francorchamps today, a circuit that spans 4.35 miles. There are tons of elevation changes along the way too. 19 corners making up this circuit, with 9 of those to the right and the remaining 10 to the left. This track's a great one for fans of pure speed, and the average lap speed comes close to a whopping 145 miles per hour. Let's run you through the driver grid order for today's exciting race. Lando Norris will lead us away from pole position, with Charles Leclerc alongside. As we continue through the rest of the grid today, we have Verstappen, Oscar Piastri, Carlos Sainz, and Perez, Russell, Magnussen, Gasly, and more, Tsunoda, Ocon, Valtteri Bottas, and Joe, Mick Schumacher, Albon, Lance Stroll, and Sebastian Vettel, Latifi, and Robert Schwartzman. Which of these talented drivers will come out on top today? A warm welcome to Anthony Davidson, who's beside me in the commentary box today. Let's talk about more. What do you make of their performance so far this season?
It's been a really solid year so far. There have been some incredible standout performances, but what's really impressed me has been the consistency. With this kind of form, I'm expecting another great race today.
Clutch fright is good, gearbox is responding normally. Make sure to warm up the tyres and brakes. Warm the tyres and brakes throughout the lap, please. Okay, incredible parking there, nice one. That's going to give you the edge if you can get good launch as the race starts. fantastic. That is a brilliant, brilliant result. Well done.
And Mercedes have pulled off a great victory here today. So, Anthony, what made the difference out there today? After an excellent performance at the Grand Prix, I'm sure there'll be plenty of celebrations tonight amongst the Mercedes team, and they certainly deserve it. On the track today, but Anthony, who would you pick as your driver of the day?
I have to give it to Moore. They pushed and pushed and found some fantastic performance. It was just a pleasure to watch.
It's time to check out the constructors' standings. Mercedes continue to extend their lead. After an event like that, who knows what the sport has in store for us next time out. Be sure to join us once again as we continue to bring you all the excitement of Formula One.